Alright guys, I'm moving you back to the starting soon stream because we are taking the start stream. You can see how different the setup is. We've got displays, we are getting there. We are starting soon. We're getting into some FACEIT with the Wayward guys. My hair is an absolute mess. I've been building the office. That's the frame for the new standing desk I'm going to have set up for tomorrow. We got a lot going on. So welcome on in. I'm just going to make sure that the stream is actually like live properly. No, on YouTube, which it seems to be. Which is great. Which is absolutely fantastic. Yeah, it's connected. Yeah, we're good to go. So now I can tag this into the Discord. And we can get things going. So welcome on in, guys. Hope you're all keeping well. I've had another spam message coming though, I haven't. Finally live. Let's get Elo. It's in Discord. We're now going to be pretty good to go. A minute 28 to get into this game. Welcome on in, guys. We'll talk about the sponsors as we get into it, but exclamation mark chair, if you want to find out more about Thunder X3, the chair that is saving my lower back. We'll chat about that a bit more as we go through, though. Good jump into Discord now with the guys. No stream delay. We're playing some games. ASOS Roll, welcome on in. Let's get some dubs. I just hit level 7 in the warm-up games before starting the stream, so let's try and hold this. Sorry, David, I'll look 2 seconds. I need to get in the lobby, though.
I recognize his knife and glove combo.
I'm gonna use our first gun round, by the way. Whenever T-side is. Just to literally observe. Like, I'm not gonna call anything. We're gonna go to our spots, we're gonna observe, and we're gonna discuss what they did as a CT before.
Yeah. All good.
Just to get us in the mindset of not just playing our game, but playing their game. Because a lot of teams, especially teams like the one we're against now, are going to be super predictable. And if we just profile their setup, we can pick it apart.
All right. And
untie the knot that is their CT default.
Yeah, and then we get 12, and then it's easy peasy. Alright guys, welcome on in. I hope you're all keeping well.
Best half.
Hope you're all keeping well. We're getting into some FACEIT here. I've just hit level 7. It's time to retain it. It's some practice with the Wayward guys. One's one hit. Guy with the red knife's one hit, I think.
There was one AFK there, was there?
You got bodied in 4v5?
Oh, yes. We don't talk
about
it.
We were tactically getting T-side.
Yeah.
Yep.
Exactly.
Yeah. True.
For pistol, just walk A main and pop it. Hopefully they'll smoke. If they don't, we win gunfights. Easy peasy.
Do you want Utah here?
Yeah, it's awesome. I absolutely love this combo. 2 PZ50s,
Den and Tom. You're the MVPs right now. It's in the water there.
I'm so happy with the combo. Beautiful.
I'll pop a flash for you guys. How am I first?
Dante, there is a pistol on the wall.
Bliat. What? Okay, get close. Don't show shadows. Hug right side.
Hug right side, Tom. Right side, Tom.
And then as soon as you're all bunched up. Go for it.
Just clear. Clear big box, I think.
Don't. Dead.
I'm well, donut. Swing this with me.
I'm CT, yeah.
Swing donut with me. Blue.
CT.
Let's go.
That's a donut dead. They're all CT. Two
go through, yeah.
Yeah, they can go temple. One ice CT.
Both here. I'm reloading.
He's gone towards temple.
He doesn't want that smoke.
So yeah, I've just realized we also need to pick giveaway winners at the end of the stream.
Tom?
Yep.
I did not give you that PC50 for you to piss it away like that. Where was it?
Right there.
Okay. Worth.
I was double swinging.
Scarlet Sham and Crimson Web, but I can't really get behind
that's
it.
That's so good.
I love the Scarlet Shams. I like the Crimson Web. Alan Knife's good too.
This, do they force this? I don't know. They don't seem the type.
They don't seem the type.
Where would you stack? A or B? Give me an A or a B.
B. Okay.
Alright, let's go A. Let's just walk out.
Oh god.
Complete silence. We're full shifting this. Walk left side only. Keep the angles low.
Get forced.
Sounds like two mid at least.
And a molly on ramp, I think.
Keep close, boys. We should still have advantage at long range. I'm holding tempo. Walk up.
Bonnet stepped.
Molly back side. We're pop. We're right now, right?
Go, go, go.
DTD.
DTD. 51, yeah.
Double CT.
Bonnet right side.
You swap both on platinum open.
I'm
in temple.
Going into main. I'm going into main.
There's an AK close to me.
One main. Two main.
Okay.
Let me smoke CT.
One more main.
Nice. Last man.
Kind of vacant.
I'm temple, mate.
I don't think he can. As long as Felix holds this angle, he can't have AK. Two AKs down, I'm in.
Yeah. Easy peasy. Right. Anyone who doesn't have a gun, so me, Tom, Dan, let's play MAC-10s.
Now then, attempt two, A or B.
They most like A because we've gone A.
Yeah, if you've gone A twice, should be protocoled into them, right?
Okay, Felix, you're going A, you're going to throw one flashbang and you're going to E immediately run away, and we're walking B.
Okay.
I don't want you to catch any of that smoke.
That's a mid strike.
Triple nade mid. Yeah, I'm going to molo jump up before we go up. This one there.
Oh, yeah.
Double. Nice.
Let's go.
One more. Low buy, by the way. One guy has AK.
One more shove. We go hunt this.
I can flash. Flashing.
Nice. That's his AKT spawn. Let me go first then, I'm low. We go through that. On second flash.
He's 100% T-spawn, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Outside A-man.
Is he in A-man now?
Yeah, in A-man.
I can get behind him.
Nice boys.
Love that. F1 drivers, I am Irish-British, currently living in England, mate.
Okay, like I said, all we're going to do here, going to go to your default spot. You're not going to throw any util at all. You're going to observe.
Yep.
And then I want reports of all the util they throw. And any steps as well. I want to know if they jump up heaven, especially.
Molin, jump up here. Straight.
Yep, nice.
We have anyone doing red room smoke?
They've taken base fall. Smoke.
Okay, so Molo run.
Yeah.
Nade and Molo.
Did
one jump up Felix or was that B?
No, he peeked ramp.
One more mid.
Okay.
One more B.
One's playing.
How did they
peek
that done?
He was under boost. Boosted a guy up.
So they boosted and swung at double, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, Tom, go check A main for me. Just walk all the way in and see if it's clear. Okay. I just want to know how aggro that goes.
That's hardly in smoke, right?
They smoked main off.
They just naded the smoke.
And flash, still full.
Yeah, there's a guy donut throwing Yuto for lane. Keep chilling, boys. Tom, if you can, just walk all the way out here. See where this guy plays. Assume he's donut and try and sneak up on him. And we'll fake a little mid take. Smoking cave.
Double.
Jumped up.
Yeah, yeah,
you're fighting him.
Yeah. Angle, gone.
Lovely, right, we're going. Take it through CT. T spawn, sorry. Not CT, don't go CT.
I was gonna listen.
I got Q push.
Yeah, I'm just faking him out. Yeah, in red room. 50 HP. Run back towards you, Tom.
Love that. Black Loadout is good. Fucking voice crap. Black Loadout is good, man. But I do
okay.
Need one a bit more flashy, right?
That was just off the back of nice entries.
There you go.
But they play 2B. They don't seem to play cave very hard. So I vote we immediately take cave control now.
Yep.
I'll throw red room. Everyone in their default spots. Dan? In future, unless I tell you specifically to go somewhere else in your default spot, we can take cave and stuff without needing extra guys.
No, I've got pistols. Yeah, I'm trying to jump up.
Yeah, I'm just gonna flash that. Let's get through cave, boys.
He's in front of
Nice. We're taking B now. On long. I'm gonna plant default. He's around to long side. Peeking long.
1 HP.
Long neck.
Dead long. Where was he? Xbox? Okay, can someone flash? Can you flash over, Felix?
He's probably picking AK and elbow.
Okay, I'm gonna go hunt. You guys stay on bomb.
I'm on ready red room, yeah.
Okay, Felix, stay on bomb.
Nice, man. Yeah, I've got like fucking 60 in here. What about? Scarlet Sham is one of the best gloves for pop, to be fair, man.
Should be another buy now. Assuming they do a similar thing, should we go for like a mid-end lane take?
Yeah.
Let's just
see if we can catch these guys up, jumping up.
Okay. No,
Matt, don't throw anything. Dan, throw the thingy. Yeah. And then both me and Matt are going to go lane. Both Tom and Dan are going to go elbow. Felix, do whatever you feel.
Bring a bomb on me.
Yeah, keep it.
I'm stuck behind Mollies.
Right, we're swinging.
I'm pretty aggro.
Aggro A? Okay.
Yeah, they smoked A main
D. Coming back to help you.
I'm across.
Red.
Right, they're going to be rotating off B right now. So if we can...
Oh, one red room, one side, yeah.
In red room, left side with
them. Yeah, the smoke just faded.
Jump back to the right.
Yeah, he's peeking again.
Smoke that.
I smoked that. Did you want to pop A and I? Or... Well,
just go silent for a sec, see if they push something. It's
4v4. They're gonna be in A main.
Felix, if you hold that push, we're chilling right now.
I heard the AWP, I think, go towards B. I'm not sure.
Okay. One A site.
A site one.
It's going to be only one B right now. Okay, there's no longer any onus for them to go for anything, because they got the pick they wanted.
Yeah.
So group towards shelf and just walk through cave together. Felix, until the very last second, I want you scoped in on red room. Okay, and follow.
Right, cool left on.
Tom, smoke out, smoke short insta. And go, boys, go.
Oh, fucking long. Fuck the spray.
Oh, it's dead.
Fucking shit for me, man. Oh. I've not been able to chance to catch up in the comments on the red
in
video.
In the situation where I say freeze like that, that's because I'm expecting them to go for something. We don't need to walk up anywhere. Like, if you've got a read, sure, but call it.
Matt, can you drop one?
Yeah,
I did.
We're gonna go super passive default again. I'll throw red room smoke. Just chill out. Work out whatever you're doing between yourselves.
They missed a red.
Yeah, we can go shelf and take that. Matt, do you want to push
off,
it?
Mold off.
Really aggressive, NA. Really.
If they mollow that, and I'm not here, just smoke it.
They did the same thing last round, but they flashed.
There's an open cave, smoke it, Matt.
Hold on, I'm gonna evidence something out there.
He's on shelf, boys, get through elbow, yeah. I'll flash for you.
Yeah.
Should be blind.
Dead.
Push ramp, push ramp.
Amen. Nice bomb.
Nice.
There was one more, man.
It's Kiev and ramp, I'm gonna go as bomb.
Matt's in no man's land. They don't know about bomb, but one push ramp. Nice, boys.
I have three.
Okay, group up on shelf. Group up on shelf. Smoking. We know one's B. And the other's red. Okay.
That's the op we were looking for. I'm starting to move towards ramp.
Keep your eyes peeled. He may have walked in and found it.
Yeah. I'll get bombed on.
Okay, all good. Get a short smoke down as soon as you can. And maybe just smaller cave in case he's in there.
Need you to throw you, Tom.
Long.
Both long, both long. Oh, I am. Man, too.
All good. We can buy here with drops. Rifles only, though. I'll go Mac 10. We're gonna go back to the cave tape.
Hey, 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 welcome on, mate. How's things?
I'm gonna insta smoke. Felix, come with us on lane. You two, play default. Make sure you're hanging around close to elbow. In case there's an opportunity. And we're just going straight up through cave, boys. I'll smoke the molly. Nice. There'll be one more B.
One more mid, jump up here.
He's on short. Right. One long as well. With up.
Deep and long.
Pop on start now.
Long is low.
Guy short dead.
Nice. Still one long with up.
Yeah, yeah.
Long off, yeah.
I'm smoking it deep. Through cave behind us from mid.
I'm on A. I've lost the long guy.
Yeah, let's group towards A. Matt's on lurk. They know he's here though. Matt, you've got to take fights as soon as you can.
Yeah.
Otherwise they're going to crunch on you.
One on B site, one probably in your red room.
No one's holding CT. They can just run through Willy plants.
Welcome in, though, Hayden. Nice things. Welcome on in, everyone. They're just chilling. Hope you're all having a wonderful time. Hope you're having a good week. You can see things behind you are bare compared to usual. I do have disc weights.
As long as you guys don't lose donut, you can't lose this now.
In the future, I want my dash to be like closer to the wall so you guys can see them better. But I've got the one at the very top is the chicken one that they made during the PGL Major. This is like the plant one. This is Totti from Roma. And then that's just a cool ass like vibrant one I found. Obviously, I do have the lights as well, like above it, but I don't have them on right now because it's getting to that stage here where it's going to be a little warm. And that's my standard desk that I built the base off, and I still didn't finish building it. I need to move it to where the current one is and move them around. Myself. I'm good. I'm good tomorrow. How'd you?
This book.
Maybe, yeah. Yeah, I did fuck. Drop one.
No, we take a 2k.
Yeah.
Can I take a pause, actually? I called it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't get a timeout. We can play this. We can play this slow if you've got an idea.
Okay. Super late.
Then you play it slow.
Turn back up. I want to crunch mid super late here.
Okay.
So, actually, I'll run towards B and we'll take some late lane control. Felix, make sure you're back to Oboe in time to help.
I'm holding on, done, fine.
We'll try and take mid at about 110.
Re-swing
I can flash over here for you guys to swing.
Yep.
Flashing now.
Oh, he's ready up, close right, close right. I'm glad I was one, mate. I'm glad. Hopefully we'll get some dubs. I just hit level 7, so the main thing here is trying to keep my level 7.
Two on me.
One on me.
We have the advanced info.
Okay,
we're
going to
have a pause here.
He smoked deep. But no, I think he flashes, then nades, then smokes deep, and goes to the left side from our point of view, like every
round. Okay, you and Dan sit in A main this round, and just wait for him. And when he gets in there, rip him apart, okay? Wait for him to do his thing. We're going to take lane normal.
Yep.
I've been stuck mid.
Sorry. You and Tom, do I mean? You and Tom, yeah. Dan's on Elbe, my bad. Yeah, insta main's nice, Dan. If you could molo jump up as well, I'm gonna smoke cave, and then Matt, we're gonna try and make sure we get lane control.
Yep.
Okay. Tom, I'm gonna molo like straight ahead of us.
Yeah.
And run through instantly, ignore the flash and shit. You just hold to our left, okay?
Yeah. Am I going straight or am I going left?
Left. Okay. And I'm gonna follow this. Of course, now he doesn't do it.
One in that, give.
Yeah, which side, right?
No.
Nice, I'm following it, let's back up.
Oh shit, I went through.
Care for the rampage.
I went through, yeah.
Okay. I'm kinda isolated with bomb.
Waddle, jump on boys, can you make noise? Oh, he got me through the smoke, he heard the noise. Guys, isolated with bomb now.
I need you guys to try and get out mid. Get rid of that guy. One cave, watch out for cave deep.
Dead eye.
Felix, can you make noise elbow? Like flash up something?
Yep.
Still on close to you, mate.
And preferably peek it as well.
Okay, it's
good. Must have went donut. That's good.
Yeah. Donut or Africa. Donut dead. It should be B player last, the key player.
Yeah, I'm pushing through donut. Lance for donut.
Hey, cable.
I'm flashing. Yeah, he's burning. Nice, Tom. There's nothing you can do. What am I gonna go?
Can I get a dwarfy piece, please?
I'll throw insta for red.
Let's go
for.
I have
Felix on
the jump up, lads. Someone wants to drop me one.
Let's go for lane control only here. Come on, let's go. I'm dropping you an AK. Oh no? Okay, no. Just lane control quick. Let the others do their thing.
Oh, sorry. One push ramp, dead.
Nice, man.
Hey. One more ramp. He's picking you guys. Picking you.
Felix, nice. Expect another B peak. They wouldn't do that with only two. Okay, boys, you need to. They're gonna try and jump up and retake lane.
Break it with a smoke or a nade, sorry. Okay, please.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, two, go away, just go. Oh no, shit, bomb.
They have bomb,
yeah. Battery low.
They probably didn't see it yet, but they might push, so.
Probably heard us running. Outdoors.
Well, yeah, shit, my headphones are low, guys. I'm super looking forward to this. Standing desk being built over here. It goes super fucking nice. My lower back paired with the chair is gonna be so nice.
Oh, half a second earlier and I have that fucking guy.
We know exactly what they're doing, boys. It's just like we don't have the sort of knowledge of our spots to do anything about it right now.
We need some more structured reps, I'd say. We've a lot of this kind of struck, right?
It's not about structure, it's about understanding how to play, like, depending on what the other team does in your spot, specifically. I'm smoking red. No, Dan did? Okay.
Back down here, I'm not holding
it. Okay, we've grouped towards B, so we can just go for a late depot. Make sure we get lane first, though.
Yeah, good spot off.
Hey, flash, maybe peeking lane?
I'm building flash.
Flashed.
Ops and Kiev.
Mine.
One shot. Oh,
nice. Two holding it. AK down
ramp in sight as well. Ramp in sight. There's four here.
There's two shells. Slash cave. Does anyone know a cave mullet? Oh, never mind. It's the last mullet. Tom, it's on you to work something out here.
I'm smoked off my main currently.
I'm gonna flash mid and we try to get Kiev, boys.
One on A side?
I'm going for a second. I've lagged.
Nice, Tom. Just smoke yourself out. Make yourself annoying.
B push.
Smoking. Shit. I can flash over Felix when go on. There's one in the cave, he's gone in the cave. Cave, 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 cave.
Peek's lane. Damn, man. We could hear that guy swinging cave the whole time.
Yeah, yeah. I called him going into a cave.
I mean, that's plenty on T. We just beat him up on CT. Make sure we're taking mid control. Dan and me are going to be pushing cave every gun round. For pistol, we'll go with... Do people remember the BNE?
Yes, Dan comes into A with me. And it's Felix or Tom on Africa. I can't remember.
Yeah. Yeah, it was me, usually on
the pistol, yeah.
Tele.
Where the fuck am I going?
What does Cam play?
Africa, Cam plays Africa. Cam plays Africa.
Oh, Africa, okay.
For the crossfire, Africa. V&A. Oh. Yeah, yeah, Africa for the V&A.
Get behind the books.
He's flat.
Flashing over the books now, Felix. And again.
Yeah, it's Spirit.
Okay.
Fuck now.
Did you peek before the flash, or did they just go all the way around?
They were a little bit later after they went flashed.
I threw a second there.
Oh.
I got a tour of retake smoke, but I don't know if it hits.
Yeah, it hit. Cave smoked. They've played full ramp, it's full ramp.
Okay.
They've probably got a molo set up somewhere.
Molo. Right through the smoke, oh my god. Oh, through the smoke, boys. Smoke through.
Big smoke in the bomb there, maybe one for the ninja might have.
Did we have a smoke?
I had a smoke, I threw it for the retake on Kiev.
Oh good, are we pulling this right?
It's easy to Google again, a good position with it, that was kind of poor. With France trying to take sort of Team CS, but mostly
can't
tomorrow.
See them doing much other than a rush with MAC-10s. Let's just stack B. If they go A, we save. It's fine.
Fall off an old bedroom across.
Should we push ramp here?
No.
Yes, are you two coming in there?
Okay, now we can push. There is one here. Put him ramp. Bomb has been
planted. He's door left side. Close it.
One in red room. Well, two, there's gonna be two in red. They're chasing.
He's still
you guys.
Left side, he's not crossed.
They're chasing you guys from B.
Nice.
There's gonna be two hunting from B.
If you guys bait them in from this side, I'll just crouch behind the box and pop up.
He's coming, he's close.
Yeah, I mean, me, Dan, Cab, like a few of us have played together for like over a year now, but it's like only really 9 months of trying to take it serious. So yes, we played a couple of leagues and officials, but we're just still at the early stage of all.
It sounded like he was so far around the corner.
Good damage for no investment.
Right, everyone knows how to play CT, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Where was Cam? Mid?
Cam is mid player, yeah.
So Tom go mid. Who's playing like the aggro mid and who's playing donut?
Three B normally first round and then we shift in or jump to mid early.
Me and Cam on mid a lot recently.
We're taking cave then.
We're no molly from here.
I can molly it, I'm smoking, can molly. Yep, but
a couple more lane, excuse me. I'm flashing through this, let's go take it.
They mollied up ramp.
There's one more lane.
Can you red through?
Three elbow.
He's coming
behind
towards
door somewhere.
Been ramp smoke, no.
There's one up, Matt, maybe.
Could be.
No, clear.
Right, I'm flashing mid.
Guy could have got gold, climb into red room. A steps, boys.
Dropped one more.
This point. Is A finish.
Yeah, that's right.
Red. Yeah, one red.
Nice, Dan. We got four on two.
Yeah, they smoked off donut, boys. I can't see shit. He's planting goes left.
I can flash over from that.
Tried,
gonna go for
I tried to deny. Hold on, no. Hold on.
Smoke donut.
Get close, donut, boys, and I'll flash.
We don't have to go through it, do we?
Okay, we wait. Yeah, it's fine.
It's feeding now.
Right side. Right side.
Dead.
Nice.
Big box, surely one.
It's me.
Take the molly.
There's only one, man.
Sorry.
Aiken temple as well.
Okay, you're beating it.
Nice. Oh,
I've lost the AK temple apparently. Great, I've ended up with no gun. Oh, you got,
you got it.
Oh, it was just outside temple. I can drop one across.
Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you.
Two mid this time, but otherwise same. We got lucky they didn't have a much of a mid take.
Extra flash there for someone.
I'll take it.
Usually you can that the jump up jump on Xbox.
Okay. Oh, this USP is what's being given away for the skin port spotlight this one.
I'm up.
I hear that's you guys, sorry.
We got nothing. Smoking doors.
Yeah, I'm moving to head shot now.
I'm not with you.
Yeah,
yeah, stack A. Leave me alone.
Oh, one out with the deagle. Fuck me. Deagle round. The smoke CT. Look, I need the piss, man. How should
I have been fight already?
I'm flashing over.
Felix, check your back every once in a while.
Yeah.
What is temp?
Mid clear. You're good. Concentrate on your tip. Rushed into CT. I'm dead.
Boost.
Top boost.
Yeah, main
and
goal.
Main. How can they have a better buy than us after they got reset?
They had two deagles and three AKs.
Yeah.
I didn't see anyone but AK. Oh, I don't know. Maybe just unlucky.
First guy headshot at me with a deagle on entry.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Yeah. Anything specific here or?
We'll do the same, run our default.
Okay.
Just with low buy.
Oh, the game's so smooth, I don't even know what
I'm
FPS
is
going on now.
I'm super late to cave. Rolling ramp.
Taking mid, I'm blind as shit. Lane? Oh no, sorry, it's you again.
Yeah. No. Shit, man, I thought you'd be right side, I swung left. My bad. Is something. What went wrong on the one we lost? We just got injured.
I got a fucking shit on with a deagle on a white swing.
Yeah, that's. It's not much you can NT about that.
I could just kill him. Yeah, that's.
Maybe we could have rotated earlier. I don't know. Like we had full mid and ramp completely empty.
Yeah, I think I got caught.
Only
with,
kid on me, boy.
As well.
I got no molly, and I'm gonna just flash ramp.
Who elbow?
There's one in aim and again aggressive.
Yeah, I gave up. I fell back.
Okay.
Back ramp.
Do you have cross from aim?
Are they main one? Don't know what weapon. I can flash him.
Donut can get me in the back right now, is my concern.
Come on. I'm molly. Nice.
Two aim in.
Okay.
Smoke your ramp, okay.
Yeah.
Got one more.
Nice, man.
Hey, Donut kill me. So in Donut and one more should be aiming in.
One more aim in.
Smoke CT here.
He's up, big bug.
That's all three spotted, right?
Two info and two for sure.
I smoke me.
Donut. Dead.
Tomorrow we're trying to build a We're trying to build like an area in the Discord where people can look for players. So like, you can try that. I don't know how many people. A lot of people are into the skins. I'm not like playing competitively though. But if you only have 3 hours, 300 hours, sorry, like you're getting there kind of thing. All you need to do is keep practicing, keep playing, keep having a good time, mate, and then hopefully you'll like find people that you can actually play with.
98, bro. 98.
Well, I'm not gonna do that.
Yeah, no, I'm the guy, man.
The green loadout is sweet, by the way, tomorrow. Are you, what, your green loadout?
Sorry, I should have called what we were doing there. I thought we were gonna go fight him.
What are we doing this round, Kai?
Just keep 2k. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, they blew open the obus.
I'm gonna come mid with you guys.
Yeah, I'll throw them down. Slightly lit, but it's fine.
Flashing in the mid smoke. Shelf, watch out.
Two lane.
2 lane, yeah. And one over.
I got two aiming in. They're pushing through with AWP and AK there on aiming in.
Two mid, 2A.
3 mid, I think.
No, 2 mid, 2A.
Yeah, I think everyone starts on level 3, so like, you've gone up, which is also wrong.
Hey,
Matt
called 2A.
Yeah, it's pretty heavy right now.
Yeah, 2A aiming in with AWP and AK, like, stealing it together.
I might just post this temple. Start.
Can we swap some positions?
Yeah.
Whoever is the aggro mid player, go fucking temple. No, not temple. Cave.
Okay, that's me.
Just do what I do. Have you got Molo, Tom? Molo over the Molo like lane. Den's gonna Molo ramp, and then Den's first in and you're second in. And you just kill anyone cave. And make sure they can't cross to shelf.
Mm-hmm. So I'm mollying over the top.
What?
I'm mollying.
Yes, you're mollying in.
Yes, yeah.
Got it.
And then we just have to win the mid fight. Who's mid with me?
Felix is gonna change to go.
Yeah, I guess.
Temple, right?
Felix, don't play in red room because you're just leaving me for dead. Try and get to donut.
Yeah.
And then like aggro fights. Like walk out towards elbow, pick them off before they are expecting you.
I can do support flash from you guys for B side, by the way, after my elbow smoke.
I should always be on your left anyway, Felix, dragging bullets. Nice. Are you guys smoked, Cave?
One eye aiming in, one eye aiming in already. I don't know if it's quick or not.
Yeah, Felix,
go. He's big box ready.
Lovely, boys.
Dead, he didn't know about me.
Lovely Cave take.
Flashing through doors.
I'm down. Last was A man.
No, I'm not gonna.
I killed him.
Okay, nice.
You guys get my mic through, okay?
Yeah.
He starts AP doors.
Yeah, we're fine. Is bomb behind it or in front?
Bomb is behind.
Right.
I'm getting an aggressive.
I'm just gonna resmoke. Play info, Matt. Don't take the fight.
Oh shit.
If you spot him, like T spawn coming towards you, then yeah, just back up to A. So I'm resmoke when this is fading.
T-spawn.
Don't resmoke yet. Yeah, hold it.
I backed off the aiming Felix so he can't walk the elbow.
Yeah, I got it.
Lovely take.
I forgot the earth to fight him.
Done. Yeah.
Nice.
Same spots again.
Okay.
Try this out.
Ooh, T is ours, let's go.
I'm gonna try and jump up this time. Call it if you guys hear it and one of you can go back to site.
Like yeah, the you're doing elbow then?
Yeah, I'll do elbow every round, yeah.
Felix, even more aggro this time, please.
That's good.
I'm blind.
Nice end.
One more, and we rush. They're up on B side as well.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm rotating off A.
One was the elbow.
They're flashing alley.
Yeah, it's a run and get bum. Bum down.
Nice.
In mid. Oh, laid out elbow, man. Fuck. Going red.
Elbow on B side then, right?
Yeah, it seems so.
Red dead with AWP.
Nice. I'm literally just going to abandon bum. He's going to be super paranoid about me.
Okay, he should have been B side, right?
Yeah. If you you can walk to B. He's got to go and get bum.
Okay. I'll get that off the watcher. How do we have money?
We can afford.
Okay.
Felix,
I can drop my
maybe match up, yeah.
Oh, you hear Felix?
Yeah, I'm just getting back.
Okay, I was asking if you need me to pick up the other one. Yeah,
and someone drop?
Yeah.
Guys, go 4k, yeah.
Let's cave take again.
Sorry guys, I catch what we're trying to say. We're trying to jump up. So hyper focus now, trying to bring this game back.
Double molly ramp. Close. They're flashing big. They're heading big fast. Up. More.
I'm clearing aiming. Clearing aiming quick. Aiming should be clear. I made a lot of noise clearing.
It's probably doors.
Yeah.
Yeah, outdoors.
I'm walking around the flank. I'm in the T-spawn now.
I'm walking around.
He's still ramp.
Let's double swing him, Tom. 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
Great hold.
I don't know how I didn't stop.
I have a feeling they're going to try to come back to A now. We've just shut them down 3 runs in a row after they were like abused.
Yeah, maybe I'll do the temple thing this round.
Yeah, I'm going to start doing it, but we aren't going to be as aggro in mid. Or I can fight mid if you
just
want.
Just do what Felix was doing. Let's chill.
Okay, I don't have elbow smoke then, Felix, okay?
Can you smoke elbow, Felix?
Yeah, it's gonna take a bit because my layout.
Do you want me going through Donut or through Rad?
That's fine. Come with me.
Yeah. They smoked it.
Time I'm gonna
nothing. Let's go A first.
Okay.
Yeah, A. You too.
Flashlight.
Nice. One more.
Okay. Is he cross sight, Kyber?
Yeah.
I'm blind off that.
Three in temple. Okay. Jesus fucking Christ.
Stick it.
Yeah, okay. Defusing. Nice and easy, boys.
Up anywhere or what's that?
That was pretty good.
There you go.
Yeah.
I just wanted some extra money to buy with, I guess. Okay.
Do I shift back into the normal field? Because I'm with you guys, awesome, available.
Or... Yep, sounds good. Keep it standard.
Oh, where's that knight from? What the fuck?
They mollied it, they came in.
Yeah, one elbow.
I think I've got 2 steps, I mean.
Broken door. They could have went ramping that time.
I got smokes coming down on donut on A, boys.
Yeah, flashing behind you, man.
Definitely about to come out. I'm ahead of the smoke.
Yeah, stretch out to site.
I'm playing super close.
Leave me here, leave me. I'll leave you, I'll leave you.
Get back to mid, Felix, just for info.
Yeah, already done.
It's gone quiet.
I'm gonna go back.
Throwing smoke.
my smoke.
One out.
Yeah. I can flash Denzi.
I can pick him. Go. Yeah.
Matt, go. Kill him.
More up from the gate.
I'm rotating quick, guys.
Yeah, I got Amy. Amy on score.
In cave, one. In cave.
One ramp.
I'm gonna be coming from mid to Kiev, they're gonna hear me. They don't have to worry about it. I got two lean. Oh my god, there's two in Kiev. One deep lean and one deep Kiev.
So you two. Felix, flash me into cave. Flash me into cave. Hello?
Yeah.
Nice cave, close.
Fox.
He doesn't expect first stick. You can stick that without being visible from cave, if you just, like, walk into it.
Oh, I was just talking, boys, it was close. It was
my
close.
Bad, boys, we should never have lost to them.
Hey, boy,
I mean, I pushed.
It's not a calling thing, it's team wide. We just a bit messy on the late rounds of T side, especially me. I feel a bit lost on the other time, so.
Yeah, but they some were ferocious.
Maybe I'm shut out and did like 500 deathmatch kills today.
500 deathmatch kills?
Yeah.
My hand would fall off.
I'm down to play.
I don't even have hands.
Yeah, I'm good to queue again. I'm just gonna. Someone wants to queue us, so I'm just catch up a chat. Alright, gents. We lost the first, which means I've lost my level 7, unfortunately. But we can go get level 7 back now, hopefully, all being well. Yeah, back into level 6. Right, hopefully we win this one and get back into it. It was a close game. I had some pretty shit rounds. Gloves and AK are what you're starting with. I like the gloves and AK start. What gloves are you going for? Like, what do you have in mind for that? And also, guys, I'm going to have to... We're going to have a mini shill. You guys see chair and chat. It's the last stream with a sponsorship. They'll pop up on the screen in a second here. But if I go webcam only... You'll see me in this wonderful chair. This is the Thunder X3 Core. Now, I tested this at an event last summer, and I was like, this is insane, I need to get one. And I finally got one. So now, the main thing is, this bit here is a patented piece of technology that follows your back whatever way you go. So I'm trying to, you can see it moving there. Whenever I'm side, it follows my back around perfectly. So they're kind enough to send one out. Them sending this, plus, well, they didn't set the standing desk, so I've got an IKEA standing desk there that I'm in the process of building. And I'm going to sort it tonight. So I will have a standing desk to try and help my back. And you can see in the background there the displays I got. So there's like the gold plant display. I've got a bunch of gold plant just to check in. There's Totty. There's some other goodness in there. The main thing is the chair. The chair is sent out to me. But yeah, we're changing some things in the setup at the minute. So it's bad for us. It's been good fun.
I wonder.
You wonder.
I wonder why.
Happy for me to put video to more attention and Anubis again, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Tough game, yeah, it was a rough one, Nicola.
Don't worry, guys.
This is my last for tonight, by the way, boys. We're gonna get a fairly early one.
No worries. Ban overpass, yeah.
Yeah. Are they Mirage goblins? No.
Hold up. Field tested transport.
I think so
Mark 1 orbit or head.
Like.
I was gonna.
Classy.
Transport. You like? Are you liking the yellow gloves? I mean, fair play. It's but if you're going yellow. I would say the MK Orbit is going to be the best play. If you want a theme, I'd say you want to go like
Mirage,
yellow and blue. Like a yellow and blue. Yellow with a headshot could work if you put like some sort of yellow hollows on the headshot kind of thing. I did include the Orbit in the $100 red loadout actually. And I have a video coming out soon of a case opening. You guys get a bit of an idea of it from there. What did I want to change? So this if you guys aren't aware, I'm going to put Skimport in the chat, but in the Discord as well, I'll put Discord in too. We'll do a Skimport spotlight every single month where if you buy or sell an item on Skimport and put a screenshot in Discord, you can enter a giveaway. The giveaway is actually for this USP Orion with the Fnatic cat OP up on it. in Factory News. So if you do want to win a USP Orion, make sure you get in there and get involved. I'm going to run the Jawbreaker again, I think. And AK-wise, I think I'm going to go back to the Panthera Onka. Yeah, we'll do that.
Just give you cigarettes if you help them in any way whatsoever.
I always wondered why you never see old French people.
Yeah.
You know how, like, Italy and Spain, every street is full of old people?
Yeah, I mean, then, like, when you're in Italy and Spain, their main fat is going to be olive oil. And the further you go into France, the exponentially the amount of butter just increases, which I think contributes.
Do we want nice olive oil? No, we want croissant.
I mean, olive oil has gotten so fucking expensive, man.
Yeah, it's because of the drought and the Italian mafia.
Yeah, I know.
Apparently, the Italian
drought of oil.
Do you know how olive oil's made, mate? From olives. So if there's a drought affecting the olives being grown, they're not going to get oil.
You should give them some freaking water, mate.
Just go piss on them, mate. That can be your job, Tom. Just drink a Peroni and piss on them and just, you know, make it work.
What have the Mafia been holding the clouds hostage?
The Mafia are the other element. They've been, for Italian olive oil, they've been buying Spanish and other regions olive oil and putting it in the Italian oil. So, like, the stuff that's been passed off as 100% authentic Italian oil is something like 80% of it's actually Spanish oil. The
the Mafia used to be so intimidating, man.
Like, it's just making money from olive oil. Do you want to stay?
I have a plan. Yeah, we stay. Let's put a little bit of Spanish olive oil in the Italian olive oil.
And then make them charge more.
And not just so putting fucking sunflower or some shit, they're still using olive things.
We are such a dastardly.
Mm-hmm. Guys, how do you oil a sunflower? How do you milk a sunflower?
Yeah, it's Post Malone.
Let's do Glaive Strat.
What?
Which is
I'm going to smoke mid, we're going to stand behind it, 2-drop, and then 3-way.
Wait, is that that's normal Strat, right?
No. All of us go mid.
Oh, all of us mid. Fuck, I've got a full bullet.
First 2-drop, me and Felix. Take a couple flashes, Tom.
One in dark.
We're dropping. He's peeking con. We're gonna have to fight this, Felix.
We're waiting.
Dead. Yeah, they'll walk through the mid smoke. You guys chill.
They blind us.
Tempo.
We're gonna be here, yeah?
Yeah.
We should drop. No, too.
Yeah. I'm dropping.
One CT.
One's Temple. Oh. What are
we gonna do? Yeah, I'm bad.
Smoking Temple. Hunting open.
What other guy was peeking here?
It's still two. Oh, he's three temple smoke. Yeah, you went through it.
Oh, no.
I thought we were going through mid there.
I mean, Dan called the instinctive drop down with how kills fell. So we should have had B site wide open to get a plant down.
Yeah, going through mid is a bit crazy.
Really? I thought that...
We had bomb and they had two kills with B, right? So we needed to get.
You're gonna catch all the smoke if you go mid.
I'm trying to do that, but I think that's fair enough. I mean, that's fair.
Let's
play
up and go for A exec. I'll throw a full exec for you guys. Just chill out, aim in.
No worries. What, Emperor Force skin for.
Tom, could you drop a mullow where I ping?
Emperor Force skin for red or light?
We all got rugs, by the way. Drop on ping, bro. I would like a Molotov just here.
Did they feel their molly there? I know it's expiring. But it's a little noisy.
That's right.
Close.
He crossed.
Alright, smoking heaven. Oh, we're getting flanked.
We going?
Not anymore. Yeah, okay. Sorry, I just have to deal with
it. Backside, dead.
There's one more left side.
Dead. Camera. I'm full blind, I can't see shit. I'm gonna flash camera, get across. They're full tight.
Next
Yeah, so if the call was you were gonna swing, I could have been 100% with you, like for the immediate trade done.
Yeah, I should say.
Right.
Dan, sell out.
I'm mid, right?
AK behind you.
Matt B, nice. Me mid. Dan Water. Felix Lurk. Does that mean Cam is A?
Cam is A, me and player, so that's the samples.
On A. Just play default, suppose. I'm gonna put some pressure on mid. See how they deal with it.
I got flashed, beam in. One in dark, picking.
I'm dead mid.
Beam in dead.
AK is down, he may push for it.
Bomb.
Let's go through camera, Felix.
I can get bomb.
Yep.
It's in a weird spot though. Can I get bomb? Yeah, I can.
Downstairs.
One in temple. I don't think they're really going for it anymore, based on how far back he was. Just walk into A, boys.
I'm coming through mid, Felix.
Yeah, there's no A players right now. No A players.
Up on heaven, Felix, yeah?
One temple, one water. Water can take AK. Okay,
I smoked me and I planted for heaven, Felix.
Was that a CT smoke or a T smoke? They can cross to pillar.
Get, if you want to play CT, mate, I can hold this angle.
Yep. Oh! Both here. Both here.
Back up.
Nice. Nice, Felix.
Play.
Yeah, their mid's very weak. Just default again. Will they buy? Yeah, they will buy.
I mean, that guy just had a dig kill at the end, but.
So I got him.
It was a USP, no head armor in mid. So they should buy. I'm following window. Window.
They dribbled to water.
All water, yes.
100%, I'm planning for CT then.
Shit, okay, I'm coming. You're alone, Felix. Can you smoke
cock? I smoke dark, yeah.
Yeah, I'm smoking temple.
So it's planted outside, thank.
Yeah, nice, Felix. I got your con.
Okay.
Nice, Felix.
I've got temple now, as long as you can't be caught on the crack angle.
No, I'm outside it. You know, I don't do that anymore.
Felix, the Bronx guy had an AK, I think.
Close oh, okay.
I can flash you into con.
I'm in there, we're so good.
This guy, yeah.
It's almost right. In the back.
Okay, yeah. Left. I can't have right there somewhere. Maybe last guy saved us.
He's on A somewhere.
You got him.
Deco again.
Evil Daimyo for me. Evil Noir is cool. I think Evil Daimyo is better.
Oh,
they're
by
this. Deco glass.
They had MP9 there. What did he say?
All USPs a lot.
Yeah, I saw okay, the USPs.
Right, we defoot then.
Sorry. I didn't know I had 7k. That's a camel. I'm very sorry.
Outside,
Can someone flash me in mid?
Yeah.
For door peek?
Yeah. Odd.
Clear.
They've just reached smoke
behind
enough.
The door.
Yeah, it's clear.
Smoke me dark.
Maybe playing bricks. We have mid control, makes sense to go A.
Once this. Okay. I can fall off and get bomb, I'll walk away down.
Yeah, group up A, boys. Group
can you hold that space?
I've got your temple.
I'm throwing a smoke down onto it.
Nice. Nice.
I'll get bomb.
Temple dead.
I'm making noise now.
You mulled us in camera from A.
Do you do a flash in the sight or you get Tom?
He smoked as well.
Can be window, Matt.
Okay, I've gone shelf here.
Default.
Backside.
Go.
Knocks right to the smoke. Nice.
Down.
Still sight. He's needed. Nice.
B player is just leaving. B player just left.
Bunker main.
Main, yeah.
Oh, I thought we had that kill. I thought it was fair. Oh, tomorrow, if you do full caps, it's going to remove your messages. Sorry, Nightbot's a bit OTT. We need to end that. I think Split Spider Lily is fucking boss, to be fair. Right, I mixed in the Black Lotus, the Mud Spig and the Golden Koi for the M1S. And then for the A4, I'm mixing between the Coalition and the Emperor. Personally. Emperor M1S has so many nice... both M4s have also good value when he's going to... Sorry, I missed the start of the time.
Nothing important, didn't we? Good default again. We will pressure mid again. Felix, I cannot smoke if you want to take a peek. Up to you.
Yep. Okay.
I'm on a right side as well. See if I can push him on you.
One on pizza. Pizza dead.
Nice, Matt. Don't over-aggress.
Okay.
It's a low buy. They might just be trying to peek.
Yeah, I'm ahead of triangle.
Nice.
Still one dark, right?
I can flash
it. Come back off B, Matt. Let's go through mid and split A.
I'm coming. I'm walking off.
Can you... Let's walk in.
He ticked another, I think.
He may be close. I'm going to flash and peek him. Nothing close.
I'm with Kai, I'm stealing.
Sure, he's with me. Nice.
Yeah, I was like a second man, Kai, you need to wait a little bit.
Yep. We have A as well.
Oh, my smoke just got the weirdest points in the world.
He's in temple.
I'm sitting in the smoke.
My better mid. Good e-foot again. This time, I want to gear up for a fast B split.
Okay.
I'm going to come water with you, Dan.
Okay. That's the only round I've shown any aggression on B-Mean, by the way, for an early peek. All the rest has been passive.
I'm going to throw a Zoe smoke then, Dan. Actually, I've got Insta. I could throw Insta.
It's far dark.
Yeah, Insta dark. Con.
I'm covering a middle one.
He smoked off.
I thought Felix was, but it's fine.
There's a deep beam in smoke.
We're good. We're all good.
Dan, drop me a smoke.
We're off in mid.
I'm gonna smoke temple, boys.
Yeah. We're still smoked on beam in, but I can come through if you want. So.
Oh, I missed it.
Smoke's fading.
I'm popping a flash through this, Dan.
You guys ready to pop now? Did we smoke us?
Yeah, we're going.
Oh, I flash backside. Pillar.
Too close to us.
Oh, fuck. I threw the wrong bit of util. Oh, man. I had a fucking flasher all in the smoke. Oh. Oh, it's pain. Oh, you recently switched over to the M4A4? Over the Emperor Onskins? Yeah, the Night Terror is so fucking common, but a lot of people go for the purple and balance card, right? Took it to hell is such a nice fucking value money skin though, right?
Remind me to never call it again.
I think we just need a more util and then that could be viable, right? Like if I was throwing some util for B main and you're hitting like the temple smoke and then we're going in on flashes together, I was meant to smoke CT and I flashed through CT and fucked the timing on the peak.
It is what it is. I'll throw Zoe with smoke.
Yeah. I'm gonna go headshot box and be me and see if they push.
You're gonna have to wait a little bit for this one.
Okay, there's one.
Up in mid again.
Uh-huh. I'm mollowing mid. Maybe not. Flashing mid. He was close. Felix, give me a flash, and then Muller right side.
They've wasted two smokes on Beamian so far.
Close mid.
You trying to get through dark, Dan?
He swung left side on the mid smoke.
Backpacked.
Okay, do you want me to flash and peek or?
I might go for an open.
Okay, if you want to go contact, that's fine. Sorry. One temple, yeah, I tried to support you. Backside or temple.
No, you're not bomb.
One will be first camera.
Am I bringing this A?
Yeah, I think go away. I think they've got one on B and one rotating from camera.
Molo camera, Tom. Buy some time.
Yeah.
One headshot. Bricks. Nice camera.
Camera than the upper. You could come in.
Camera's ahead of it. Close.
He's out, he's out.
Is that a headshot?
Man, fuck me.
Oh, he's just DMing. Whatever.
Oh. Hey, oh, tomorrow, did you put the screenshot in the Skinforge spotlight?
The mid guy was using... I think he must have heard my flash, my right click. Because he swung like off mine. What I want to do on mid, boys, can I get an extra player?
Yeah.
Over? Probably not.
I can fill them all in.
Have they pushed their main at all?
They did it that round.
They've not pushed out B, me, and I can fill them all in. Come with.
Okay, come mid, Tom. Come mid, Tom. Keep hold of B for a sec, man.
Yeah.
They're gonna. I'm gonna smoke this, and then we're gonna pop that smoke.
That's unfortunate.
That is unfortunate. One peeking con. I can flash that down if you wanna peek him. Flashing. Okay, I'm popping this smoke, Tom. They're not peeking mid.
I tried to pick a little bit of B from a T spawn smoke.
Give him your up, Tom.
This will be me in defensively on my smoke.
The Congo is like super up. I'm gonna just go one tap him.
Flashed out at main, maybe.
Yeah, sounded like.
I'm splitting with Tom in mid. Do not we need to fight the camera, Tom, right?
Yeah.
I can wide swing. 3, 2, 1. Oh, not with an op. Spot lost. Peeking egg on. Again, Tom. That's the op dead on camera.
Put it. Ah, oh, fuck off.
2 on 3, 44 seconds.
You wanna walk duck here?
Yeah.
Just go to your emails tomorrow. You'll get the email receipt and you can send that in. Like, just a screenshot of the email. As long as it's got his D on it, you get the intro. Skinport is a dub, guys, isn't it? We'd love to see it. Egg benchmark Skinport.
Hey, Rush.
I was gonna say, do you wanna hit them with something fast on this weird 2K?
Sure. Yeah, just run in. Hard. Tom smoke the molly. I'm gonna throw two flashes.
Yeah.
Go get him, Tigers.
From the shelf, yeah.
They peeked Twitter.
Try this with camera on the fly.
Hell on.
Yeah, hell. Bomb block.
They're coming behind first.
I might have the heaven go. I got the heaven player.
Two camera. Pushing through, smoke.
Yeah.
Two behind, Zor. One dead.
One more camera, two behind.
Fighting for heaven. I'm not holding main, there's one more main.
Two camera.
Oh, fuck me, you got me. Two camera main.
Plan is alright.
Oh yeah, point was good in that. Sorry, I should maybe got one more on camera there, but that AK wide swing is just something else.
I shouldn't have peeked.
Yeah, Skinport spotlight giveaway is for the Orion with the Fnatic Cattle 15 on it.
Can we bully the
if it's in April, Nikolai, you can sit in and Dan. Win it.
Whoever's on Rome, Felix, go support him. I'll throw a Zoe smoke. And then you guys try and get up close and throw like standard Utah and take him out. Oh, it missed. I don't know how.
They've mollied rather than smoked. Okay, they're just behind it now.
Right.
I missed. Fuck's sake. Sorry. The two, Mike.
I got to wait for a smoke to clear and try and get a pick here and B. He's 1 HP fucking on pizza. I need to pee again, boys.
Wow. Dead mid.
There's two outside A, two outside A, one close stairs.
Eat that, buddy. I don't know who this was for, but I saw someone type.
Some map.
I might just go back to Goblin pushing mid, to be honest, because our defaults are getting picked apart.
Yep. So I lost two parts, I should win, so I needed to pee during both, so.
You can use two fights in one round.
The round before, I probably should have got one on the camera. But when the guy fights flying, and in that one, I hit him for 27 and would have run away rather than just fucking take the fight and win.
Like Orumba, okay. Yeah. Felix, stick close to my bottom. Everyone else default spots. We're going to get some mid space.
Yeah,
lean towards
here,
A, because if we get the entry, then we'll go straight for an A split. I want you on my bum.
Yep.
Even more than usual.
Smoke stairs.
I'm blowing the shit.
I'm with you at the...
Camera? Maybe two.
He'll be pushing up water, Tom. He is.
Shit.
See bomb,
two. Flash one over. I'm gonna get two stairs, I'm making noise.
Behind.
Two stairs, Tom, I need to...
Throwing flashbang.
Up in heaven.
I've been smoked off, Tom. I'm trying to smoke them off.
He's hit once, one dink. Nice.
Get to A.
Dead.
Camera out.
Nice.
What the fuck is he doing? A, here.
Was the last guy the funk out, Donner?
Yeah.
Throwing smoke. Swing camera flying for him.
On the flank, man.
Would it?
Yeah, war on flank. Let's come in. Oh, mate, you're gonna get hidden on the channel if you put some shit like that. Come on. To enter the USB giveaway, all you need to do is, you have to put a screenshot in of the purchase in April, or a sale in April, and just give more spotlight in the Discord. Oh.
We are Oscar Mike. Mid positions, or CT positions, bro.
This is the brain game, pride.
Mentally gone. Long day.
So, how do we do this? Do we do a 3B setup?
Why not? Yeah, sure. Fuck it. We're doing this shit. Okay.
Don't see anything, man. Yeah, mid now. Mid. They dropped.
Yeah, I'll flash the site. That flashed the load. You get it with life done.
Two, yeah.
Throwing smoke. Beam in.
Nice.
I think they're on an A.
Yeah, sounds like
They smoked off an A.
They are running A, yeah, I hear them.
They ran through the smoke?
One heaven already.
Okay.
One swinging,
yeah.
Suicidal little rats, man.
Sorry, it was hard to swing with you, Tom. You kept like a fucking AD in front of me.
Let's force here.
Yep.
They played some like crazy passive, dumb little. I don't know if they failed to exec B when they wanted to or something, but.
Alright, so default on Porsche.
Yeah. What I'm trying to, the point I'm trying to make is, we can probably take some space off these guys quite quick.
Mid heavy, nades.
Three nades.
Two more, three more, coming.
One beam in. I think the one beam in.
Lantern A.
Oh, it was rough. Hey, Jacob, welcome on, mate. How's things? And David, welcome on, mate. How are you? Oh, you bought them on the 28th. You just got a few days ago. Ah, right. Well, I mean, if you do pick up anything else, there's no min-max buy requirement or sell requirement for it. So if you do decide to pick up anything in the Discord, which I'll put the Discord link in there, so it doesn't get tired. All you have to do is send a screenshot into the Skinport Spotlight section, and you'll get an entry for the USP Orion Factory New with the Fnatic Kata.
Can we just quickly remember that these guys are like level 8 and go and bean them with deagles?
Yeah.
Nice one.
The level 6 good is gonna shit. Beam all the level 8 spells, let's go. Easy peasy.
Yeah, they're trash, bro. Their playstyle makes
sense. Yeah? Yeah.
Just go pop some heads off.
Shit, I'm solo beep, you can dark, let's go.
I
got one dark, one more T stairs. I fulfilled nice, the philosophy kite.
Now you got one.
Yeah.
One mid.
They're trying to need that smoke camera. Heads. They're mollying camera, or not camera, fucking con. One in dark, con. Two in dark or con, whatever the fuck you wanna call it.
I got the AP camera too.
Keep you outside, am I? Going slow. I have one in scaling. Two there. I had the crosshair line up pretty bang on as well.
Taking B, yeah.
One pillar, one close temple.
Yeah, so as long as it's by a purchase or a seal in April. If you go to the Discord, you go to the pinned comment. I have all the breakdowns for there. It's pretty much purchase or seal on Skinport in April. You send a screenshot in, the screenshot has to have the date on it so to verify it's April. The giveaways, we've done them from January onwards, so it has to be in April. And that's how you enter.
What the fuck did I do? 47 and 2 or what? That sucks.
Right, flash me out A main, I'm gonna go kill a few. Done.
I have no second.
Okay,
use these ones.
There you go.
Are you playing dark or am I playing dark, mate?
You can do it on spawn pole. If you're comfortable with that, good sir. You can sync communication and all that.
Throw it now. And again.
Nothing mid.
Nice.
One more. Two more, maybe. Yeah, two more now.
That's bomb spot at two, yeah. That's last two. Yeah.
You sold the cross, Felix. Get one for free.
I gotta go have a mid. I'm coming from...
One's still stuck on A main and the other one's site.
Okay. I'm trying the inside.
Flashing.
Flashing. Oh, I'm not flashing site. I'm swinging Felix, yeah. 3. Oh, I got mollied. I can't throw.
Pillar last. Pillar. Nice.
That's it.
My last catch.
There's an AK in main. It's an AK in counter.
The AK right there.
Dan.
Yo.
Are they, like, did you throw them on the fly, or yes. Are they lineups?
No, on the fly.
Throw, if you're throwing flashes for the main peak, try and throw them like above the door.
Above the door, okay.
Like, through the left window.
Left window, yeah.
Yeah, because anyone looking at the door should get blinded.
In Skinport spotlight in the Discord.
Well, you got flash assist, but I think I was more blind than any of them. Doing it again now.
Did we let me hit?
Hit drop.
That's the one.
Do you need help mid? Can we get temple?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Play passive, Dan.
Oh, they've done a really deep swamp temple. Fuck. They're checking top mid. They smoke the camera off, Dan?
They smoked his palm.
Yeah, it's
window speaks mid. Window.
Palm tree smoked sphere. I think they smoked in front of both. Can't see shit now.
Can you flash one out?
I can flash in, Dan. Yeah, yeah.
Flash it's an open mid. Window.
Behind you.
I can pick it up.
I'm here again across fire, man. Are we done? Like, Two mid.
Where are they going?
It sounds like possibly camera, but it depends if they kill me. Scoop in on me. I'm having the shoulder pick. Throwing fire.
Do what you want, bro.
No, it's two. They're fucking waiting for the pick. First one.
Nice, man.
Still an op, I'm mulling the bomb.
Burning.
Nice.
That's a triple. That's how you do it.
Nice one.
David Yob, third shot.
I pressed E on it. Just a bit late.
This hops will happen.
So good. Woo! I can.
I swung main there, yeah, Dan. Felix. And fucking Stevie Wonder was waiting for me.
Dan, I'll drop you, Sal. Sal, I'll drop.
Thank you.
What's the setup here?
I'm gonna go mid again. I'm gonna try and get flashed through the mid smoke though, because I'm feeling.
Hold your smoke, Tom.
Goblin move.
Should be. Go here, no?
Should be.
Yeah, they might do that again. Someone.
Mid rush.
Yeah,
I fell back. Door side one. Door side.
Incendiary. Do you tell
Tom? That's bomb as well.
One more. Okay. I threw me as well, Tom. Dead.
Bomb's down mid.
In dark
still one in cone.
Right side dark, Tom.
Nice.
Woo! Is it just Skinport spotlight?
Wow. Thank you for saving me on main.
Yeah, I got. It was very shit timing, almost, mate. That was.
Matt's in position, boys.
Huh? Cover this area. Let's go. Alright, pinged something. Fuck nice.
One close off. He's not.
Can you flash me through, Felix?
Yeah.
You help Palmer.
That should be alright.
Be clear. Upstairs. Stairs dead.
The smoke's feeding Tom Kerr.
There's no B player.
No B player at all.
No. Not that I could see.
I mean, one more. Man.
I'm gonna have him quickly.
Yeah, I got beam in control.
He's tucked in the corner, Amian.
They flashed out. I can't see pillar, so they could swing.
I'm taking top mid control.
I'm not seeing anything, Walter.
I'm making sure.
Yeah, I'm going towards T stairs now. But the T stairs rotate, do you want me to push?
I wouldn't if I were you.
Okay. I've got the rotate into like top mid and. He was T spawn. Fuck, top mid now with an op.
Uh huh. I don't hear a rotate.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
No, I think they're faking B and they're gonna go back to A.
Yeah, it's very much in the server, man. I think I'll let you show right here. Right here. Skin port spotlight. Text channels. Skin port spotlight. Make sure you've racked it in rules and rules to get access to everything.
You hear them come?
But it's there.
Okay. I read that wrong.
Now you have this one. The dark if you want to peek.
I might go. I feel it's not. Nah, it's all good. I'll go.
Felix, give Matt your up. This is going to be glorious, Matt. Don't you worry. I'm going to flash for you. Flash on the. Oh, a peek on the pop.
I just dropped the pips.
Okay. All good.
Get in there quick, Matt. Peek on the pop. I'll show you when I'm flashing, but you got to count it down.
Yeah.
I'm flashing now.
Nothing there. Let's just jump across. If they jump across my ult, shots went through him. T stairs. Oh, yes, that missed.
Nice, Dan. I'm coming with.
I swear I'm stood still.
Keep pushing this shit. Oh, you smoked. Okay, yeah, good, good, good. I'll leave a smoke with you and I'm gonna go B.
Like, surely that hits.
They can't find us.
What the fuck?
Don't peek window, Felix, unless you. You wanna die?
Yeah, check my head, you should be able to find it though.
Right side mid. A deagle, I think.
Oh no, he's going to dink
me. Can't be here. I'm not holding him.
Can you flash over mid on my crew?
Yeah.
Flash. Nothing mid. I mean, we could, but we've got like no HP. Do you want to aggro him in?
I still feel like that alt peak should hit. I don't know. Well, I'll review that after. I feel I did it right. That's why I don't have an expensive alt skin.
There's going to be another one there. Kefrick, fast con rotate.
I don't open the team, and I'm not.
Yeah, they want to go. They want to go.
All three.
There's absolutely no point in.
I'm making noise going back then. They may come back.
They're coming.
All three.
One low. Planting default.
Which one was low? The AWP or the AK?
AK. Maybe plat one. Plat,
yeah, the wrong one, man.
Oh. Oh, yeah, he's 10. Fuck me.
Tom, you should have been baiting Felix there.
Yeah, I didn't
realize. Yeah.
Felix, can you drop?
Someone drop down. I can force. Sorry.
Are we good?
Yeah, I think we're good. I'm gonna be asking for another flash through the mid smoke.
Yeah. One mid.
Yeah, left side.
One right side as well.
There's two beam in, I got flashed, Tom.
You go for it, Felix, flash me through. Oh, no, it's fading.
What is that?
I can flash mid, then, if you want to peek.
Yeah, go.
Flashing.
Got Molly coming in from beam in.
Nice, Dan. They flashed into him, man. I've got another flash.
Do you want me to go for B and for
they're trying
here?
To take A. One A, man.
One A.
I thought the guy B with you tonight. I can't retrieve the AK right now, but...
One out A.
One A.
I'm leaving him out.
Yeah.
He's tagged. Two more, out. All three, all three, all three.
Yeah, I'm gonna become a man. Flashing into the B man. Alright, A man, sorry. Up on A man.
One deep left.
One under heaven.
Yeah. One sight, on the keg. And then big cool spin on pillar.
Defusing the bomb.
If I had a smoother burst kill, I'd maybe get two.
I know I didn't just miss that.
That guy was only 13 HP too, man. Fuck.
I'm such a goober, man.
You be a little goober.
So I should have killed the first guy quicker and possibly got the second guy to half HP.
Okay, or...
I
should play overtime, right?
I suppose so. It's just fucking B main or something. It's three of us.
It
should be fine.
They like a pretty need on it. Not pretty need. On water shelf, on shelf.
One at the back. It's two on me.
One going to A. Yeah, one on A.
Jesus Christ, man.
Okay.
How can we not beat these? It should be so easy. Can we go for a water push? Oh shit, no, I got an idea. I got a funny idea.
Do I time out for it?
No. I'm gonna smoke left side of mid, Felix, and we're gonna go take it.
Okay.
Just go normal. Push normal. Don't smoke it there.
Do you want me to come back this or no?
Yeah, why not?
And
a bit of extra company. Right, I'm gonna flash over. Get ready. Flashing.
What's close, right?
What's up?
Yeah, he's pillar, pillar, pillar. Turn B.
B, look her down.
T-stacks.
I'm rotating off there then. Yeah, they're on it.
Oh, B main. What the hell?
Timing.
He must have been hiding in the smoke.
Spotted me as well.
Where you at, eh?
You just can fucking coot like a fucking.
The fuck is that, man?
I think that was the worst timing ever for three of us on that beam and go then.
We had close games. Go either way.
That is proper Div 4 standard teams, though, that we were against.
Yeah.
7-8-8-8.
I can't fry, get them out of.
I'm good for a singular game.
I'll tell you what, if people learn spots a bit, just so we're overall more solid, that might do the trick.
Probably.
Like, I don't know. We should.
Yeah, their top guy hard carried them, but.
Did he?
Yeah, level 10 guy.
Same happened in the mansion, I'm pretty sure as well. They just put them top frag up on it.
I didn't even notice that guy. Vrooms or.
Yeah.
Mad. Well, I'm eating shit today.
I'm gonna call it
so.
No worries, gents. I might just go finish building my new desk then.
Very nice.
If we're calling it.
Oh, it seems like there's games going on in comp if anyone's sticking around. But yeah, catch you later.
Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow night. So see you guys in a bit.
Cheers, lads. Good night.
Yeah, good night.
Yeah, good night. Alright guys, we started the stream a little bit later. I'm considering if we just play a comp game now. Like, do we just play a chill comp game on stream? What do you guys say? We just play like a queue this? Like, let me know in chat. Do you guys want to see a chill comp game? Or do we just call on it, we go again tomorrow? I know it would have been live for an hour and a half because the stream started stupidly late because we had so many delays. What do you guys want to say? Oh, giveaway winners. That's what we need to do now, actually. You've reminded me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Endorsing bangers. Let me figure out the let me figure out how many we need to pick. I don't know why you can't send a skin permit. I am unfortunately unable to help in that regard. Right, let me get my giveaway tracking sheet up, guys, and then I can actually have a look. So we have four giveaways that we have to pick today. So we're going to be, I'll show the skins now. Here's the skins that we need to give away. Oh, I don't have it. Nope. Not giving away my letter glass. So the first one we're drawing, which I'll draw first now, is going to be for the Emperor 1S letter glass in minimal wear. The second giveaway we're drawing is going to be for the Edge Lord. It is also in... it's Factory New. Sorry, yeah. So it's Factory New. Second one is going to be for the Stone Cold Gale. Get it on screen just so you guys can see it. I can't type. My God. So Stone Cold Gale. This one is also minimal wear, I think. Yeah, it is minimal wear. 0.12. And then the final one is a Legion of Anubis. Not this one. This one here in Field Test with a little Greyhound gutter on it. So we're going to pick the winners of those now. I'm going to just sort of tag the Discord so people know. Let's go. Picking giveaway winners. Now let's go. Let's go. So yeah, we got four giveaways. I'm going to pick them now. Okay, that's sent in. So, and if you are wondering how you enter, you would have to enter them through the giveaways we're doing now are the ones that are on the videos. You have to enter each one specifically on a video. It's not for this giveaway, Jacob. It's literally a screenshot in the actual Discord. This one is the videos we've been doing. The camera keeps moving, Jesus Christ. So YouTube comment picker. This has been, I'll tell you the video. Nope, not YouTube. My God, what am I doing? Comment picker. Pink. I'm fried. Yeah, I'm gonna pick the winners and then I'm gonna turn it off. So I need to finish building this desk and get a good sleep because evidently I'm fried right now. Right. I missed some of the conversation with the scam stuff, but getting API scammed is absolute fucking pain if it was an API scam. So first one, like I say, is for that letter glass. It is from, if it wants to tell me. So there you go. This one was from the $25 yellow loadout. So I don't know how many entries this one has. Let's see. We do our little quick bit of math. 13. So 83 entries on this one. I'll get stream chat up just so I can see you guys. So the skin port one's drawn at basically the start of each month because it runs for a full month. This is the ones on each video. So the winner of this one is going to be BobTed8, who I think actually he also had a bit of a unfortunate scam issue happen the past couple of weeks. So at least we're getting something to kick his off. That is for the M4A1S leaded glass. As I say, the next one to be given away is going to be the Etchord in Factory New. This beauty right here. God, I would love to see another new case come through. Be ever so nice. This one is from... this is from the Rate My Loadout, where I actually posted the full video of my own loadout for you guys to rate. And I called it like an insane $2,000 gold loadout or something. So, 82 entries in this one. So, very similar energy-wise. We had 83 in the last, so 82 in this one. This one is, I was saying, so the videos, for example. I'll get the video up. The video for this Etch Lord was this insane $2,000 loadout. In this part of the video, the very start, at the very end, I tell you about the giveaway for that video. All you have to do is hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. I still need to reply to a lot of your guys' comments. Thank you for the love. You have to like, comment, and be subscribed on the respective video. So the winner of the M4A4 Etch Lord is going to be Eric Ligas. It's been a while since Eric won one, so GG to Eric. He gets the M4A4 Edgelord. The next one is the Get Ill Stone Cold, which is from the 10 underrated knife and glove combo video. So these skins aren't crazy expensive. Last time around we did a knife and glove giveaway, or we did it for a racing green pair of gloves and field test it, and a Brill Force knife and field test it. And I give you guys the option between if you want like a knife giveaway of like $150 value, or if you want it like 16 like giveaways done, and you guys opted to go for the 16 independent individual giveaways. So that's what we want. I might open a case or two to end the stream after this, but yeah, Stone Cold is coming up next. It's from that combo video. Entry wise, do we have more in this? I'm not sure. It'll be 13. We have 69, so eight, actually, it was posted later, so maybe it's not got as many yet. Winner of this one, my camera might be covering it. Ah, look, guys, I won my own giveaway. It's rigged. It's rigged confirmed, but of course I'm joking. I'm going to re-roll it. We'll re-roll, because I can't win my own giveaway. Come on. Isaiah, in with another one. Wait, did Isaiah win one? No, he won one last month. I was thinking, did he win one already this month? So Isaiah with another dub, being a regular, is paying off for him. And then the last one is from the Building the Ultimate White Loadout, and it's the AK-47 Legion of Anubis. Now, I'll put it up on screen here before we draw it. This one has 105 comments, so this one definitely got a little bit more performance on the good old YouTube algorithm. It's for the field test at AK-47 Legion of Anubis. So good luck to you guys. This is going to be the last one for tonight, but then I have another four giveaways to do on Wednesday. Oh my word, what the fuck is that? So good luck to you guys. Winner is, oh my, I'm not even going to try to say it. I'm going to type it in. It's like Mehemedy Life. Oh my god. All the letters in the world. 87. So sorry if I butchered your name. So what I'll do is after the stream, I'll tag these into the Discord so people know that they've won. And everyone has a week to claim the prize. Otherwise, we'll do a redraw. Are we laughing at the name? Because I absolutely butchered it. So, right, you guys are going to get my lovely face. I'm going to, for just a second, you're going to get my lovely face. You can see my lovely displays. If only I had a Disport ad to throw right now. Disport need to step their game up and sponsor me. I'm going to put £4 on so I can get two keys. I got a Dreams and Nightmares drop, and then I'm going to buy another case with whatever I've got left over. So let's see. Make sure I'm not doxing myself. I'll be able to give you guys, I'll give you a breakdown now before I open these cases. Just let me get the keys and stuff bought and we'll be all good. Let me get the Dreams and Nightmares case opened. Well, not opened, but key bought. And then I can see what money I have left. And I can go buy a second case. And we'll end the stream off with some cases. I say some. Two cases. So, we'd have a £0.39. Okay, we've got £0.39 to work with. We might be able to get something. I just needed to load the market, please. Wait, can Start and Sin even work? Ah, you can. You can Start and Sin too. Even though it's not really Start and Sin. I just want to find CS skins, please. Can my market work? I currently get this on the market, guys. A black screen with a feeling to load, which is unbelievably good. Yeah, so it's still not working. I know, can I buy a case on Skinport real quick? Let's go. Let me see. What case? Oh, guys, in chat. Within reason, like max £5, what case do you guys want to see open? We're going to open one. Like, £5 limit. Has to be able to bought on Skinport. While you guys put in chat some options, I'll read off the next skins being given away. So, I put my screen on, don't I? So you can see. That would be handy. So, the first skin being given away in the next stream on Wednesday. I might stream tomorrow night as a bonus. I'm not sure. But Wednesday stream, 100%, we're going to have an Opatheris minimal wear being given away. That's the first one. The second is going to be a Chromatic Aberration in, I think, minimal wear. Yeah, get ill Chromatic Aberration in minimal wear. The third is going to be a USPS Guardian in minimal wear. All these are minimal wear. And then the fourth that I need to pick is going to be for the Wasteland Rebel Glock in minimal wear. So that's the four that we're going to pick on Wednesday. And that kind of gets us up to date as much as possible with what we need to pick. Now, have you guys put any cases in? Okay, we've got two kilowatts. Kilowatt has one. Let me see if I can get a kilowatt case here. Are they a little bit above? Oh, fuck it, I don't care. The market's not working. I want them tradable. What's the actual price at the minute, actually? Is my market working? My market's still not working. Come on. Here we go. It's working. 169. 174. Yeah, we'll go kilowatt. Hold on. I'm going to need to change this lovely face again so you guys... let me get this in. Add the card. I want just one, please. Oh, wait, no. Do I have to buy two? Is it under the limit of what I can buy? Oh shit, it is. I've spent £2. Okay. Up there, guys. We're going to get a kilowatt case and I don't know what else. I'm thinking. What case? Let's just see what cases there are. I'm absolutely buying container. Right, so I could say like max of like £5. I don't want to pay any more than that. Highest discount? Falchion case? Yeah, you guys put in Prisma, right? You guys put in Prisma and Spectrum. I think I've opened a lot of both recently, but... Look. Spectrum 2 case. And then... Prisma 2 case? Right, we'll get these three, guys. I just need to put you guys back onto a screen that doesn't show my card info. I got to top up again. Oh wait, no, the kilowatt case is in 7 days. Shit, I want it now. Fuck, hold on. I griffed on that. How the hell is it on the I filled it to be tradable. Okay, it's working now. So we'll do the Spectrum 2 first. Did it work yet? We'll do the Spectrum 2 first, then we'll do the Prisma, and then we'll do the Kilowatt. I do need to put another £4 on my Steam balance, so I also need to get these items sent to me. 1, 2, 3, withdraw. Well, stream is ending, but I thought this screen would be more entertaining than this one. Of just my face. I mean, it depends what you like, right? If you think I'm a very handsome gentleman, then you might like this screen. But I thought the purple flashy might be a bit more aggressive for people. Okay, guys, I'm just getting these three cases in. Obviously, the Dreams and Nightmares too, so I'll actually open it first. So I need to just put another £4 on, so I can get keys. 1, 3. Okay. Boom. Right, hold on, you guys can see. Oh, wait, no. Keys need to be purchased. Alright, 1, 2, 3, and then 4th. Boom, there we go. Right, I've actually got everything now, and I can put it on without doxing myself. Lovely stuff. So we're going up with 4 cases basically to end it off. I'm going to open the Dreams and Nightmares first because that was my weekly drop. You'll see something about the Dreams and Nightmares. This is technically the 101st one that I've opened this week. There's a video coming on Thursday for that. So we didn't get much from it. We then said Spectrum case, then Prisma, and then we'll do Kilowatt. I was gonna say a little Star Trek Empress would be nice, but it would also just be nice to hit a gold again. There's no Subway Surfers, not sure, mate, to be fair, maybe that's what we need to do. Maybe we need to get the Subway Surfers going. That's at least factor new. I don't know if that's any help for trade ups. Prisma 2 case. We might be able to get a player 2. Might be able to get a rare special item. I wanna say it's been a while since I've hit a gold. We get a pink bait going by. We do get a pink, okay? It's going to be a Phantom Disruptor. It's going to be worn. Yeah, field tested. Okay, we got a pink. A pink is a pink. It's something. But now, if we could go and get a Kukri Knife or a Star Trek Inheritance, that would be ever, ever so nice. We're going to get a Block 18. Now, to be honest, this is in good condition. It's minimal wear. I might be able to do this for a giveaway this month as well. I mean, I'll end it in... I'll just go just gameplay so you guys can see without my face. We got a Glock 18, we got a Block 18 in minimal wear, we got a Phantom Disruptor in field tested, we got a, I can't remember, minimal wear, no, Factory Oceanic, and then we got a field tested Negro Jr. Now, that's how I'm going to end things off, guys. I mean, the last two pulls were solid, we got a purple and we got a pink, but it's not exactly what we would have been after, but... I'm ending there. Thank you guys for a nice shorter stream. We're nearing the 2-hour mark now, but still a bit shorter than usual. But thank you very much. We'll be live definitely on Wednesday, possibly tomorrow night. We'll see how things go. And yeah, I'll just catch you next one, guys. I'm going to go now. I need to finish building this desk, and I need a proper sleep because I am fucking tired. Claude, welcome on in, mate. I'm just about to end the stream. So I'm good. I hope you're good. But we're calling it a day. We played two. We lost two. They were both close. We opened some cases. We got something near the end. I'll catch you guys in the next stream. Thank you for being real, as always. Good. Bye.